S90 Off-White Desert Ore.
Woo!
This shoe's fire. Oh my god, yo. I still can't believe I caught these for retail. Bro, this shoe right here, yo. I got the black pairs too. But the black pairs for another video, but these right here. I might sell the black pairs instead. Cause these right here. Look at it. Off-white. Air Max 90. Desert War Code. Bro. Nike did their job with this shoe right here. Look at this shoe. This is beautiful. It's an amazing shoe. If you couldn't cop, I feel so sorry. Like, but this is really just an amazing shoe right here. Look at right here. You got that peach mango Nike swoosh right here. Then you got, what's this, green, turquoise, some type of, I think it's like turquoise or something like that. Some type of turquoise little tab right here. And then you got your light blue off-white tag. Just turning it on the inside, you know. You got the, got that off-white Nike branding. Nike did a good job with the shoe. Look at this shoe. I'm gonna take out the other shoe too as well. Right shoe looking good too as well. Oh my goodness. Comes with the orange laces. All right, this is orange, this is peach mango. It's gonna make the shoe pop. Look. I can't believe Nike let me cop. Like, exclusive access. Man, this is just a beautiful shoe. Got your normal bottom. This bottom right here seems like it's gonna wear down a little bit easy, so it's probably gonna get like a little light wear, but it's still a beautiful shoe. I really was not expecting to get this shoe at all. Like, I just popped up saying I have exclusive access. I was like, might as well just get it. And they sold out like that. I was really, because I was like a minute late. I was like, I'm not gonna get it. I'm just gonna. But it sold out that fast. I was like, okay. But, and then I got the black pair from the Atlanta sneaker stores too. The black pair is cold too as well. I'm gonna save those for a separate video. But these right here, hold on. Thumbnail? Gotta do a thumbnail real quick. Ooh. But yeah, guys, just wanna give you a quick little look. An unboxing of the Air Max 90 Off-White Desert Ore colorway. Like, this shit was just nice. I was gonna sell this shoe, but I'm like, I'm about to sell some other shoes so I can, yo, this might have to just stay in the collection, because this is a beautiful shoe. Man. Give you guys one more look at both the shoes right here. You know, I don't see any imperfections right here. Maybe a little something right here. Other than that, the shoe's amazing. And they smell amazing. Y'all ever just sniff your shoes before you wear them, of course? They smell like Jordan 1s, and that's just, Jordan 1 smell amazing. But yeah, guys, I just want to give you guys a quick unboxing, the first look, my first impression on the shoe. Like I said, it's an amazing shoe, but honestly, it is a little cheaply made. I mean, I could probably spend $20 making this shoe. It retails for $160, but people are buying it to between $500 and $600. That's insane. But I'm probably gonna sit these on ice for a little bit. They're really a nice shoe, but just sit them on ice. But yeah, guys, this will be the end of the video. Make sure you guys drop a like down below. Leave a comment if you cop the off-white or you're gonna cop them in the future. Make sure you hit that notification bell in the corner for your boy, please. Like I said, more content coming on the way. And I cannot forget the most important thing. All y'all stay blessed out there. Just a friend like this, it took a long time, yeah.
Just to feel like this, it took a long time, yeah. Just to look like this, it took a long time, yeah.